greatest form of control is where you think you're free when you're being fundamentally manipulated and dictated. One form of dictatorship is being in a prison cell and you can see the bars and touch it. The other one is sitting in a prison cell but you can't see the bar, you think you're free. What the human race is suffering from is mass hypnosis. We are being hypnotized by people like this. Newsreaders, politicians, teachers, lecturers. We are in a country and in a world that is being run by unbelievably sick people. The chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us proud to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. By then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade sign on me, they just spray it proudly. George Bush the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe the lie that the enemy Saudi. The enemy ain't Saudi, the enemy around me. It's fluoride in the water, but nobody know that. It's also a prominent ingredient in Prozac.
For real?
How could any government bestow that upon people who believe in political throwback? That's not all that I'm here to present you. I know about the Black Pope in Solomon's Temple.
Yeah.
About the Vatican assassins and how they will get you. And how they clone Barack Hussein Obama in a test tube.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us proud to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end.
Whoever built the pyramids had knowledge of electrical power. And you know that that's the information that they suppress and devour. Who you sick the motherfuckers that crashed in the tower? Who you sick that made it turn into ash in an hour? The same ones that invaded Jerome. The ones that never told you about the skeletons on the moon. Yeah, the ones that poison all the food you consume. The ones that never told you about the Mount Vesuvius tombs. The bird flu is a lie, the swine flu is a lie. Why would that even come as a surprise? Yeah, the polio vaccine made you die. It caused cancer and it cost a lot of people their lives. Do y'all know about Bohemian Grove? How the world leaders sacrifice the children in robes? Lucifer is God in the public school system. I suggest you open up your ears and you listen.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us proud to be slaves. And everybody's just walking around, head in the clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of days.
The greatest hypnotist on planet Earth is a oblong box in the corner of the room. It is constantly telling us what to believe is real.
If you can persuade me that what they see with their eyes is what there is to see, you got them. Because they'll laugh in the face of an explanation that portrays the bigger picture of what's happening. And they have.
People want to think that this is the Wild West, we don't have any laws. What we don't have is enforcement of those laws.
Senator Fumo argues tougher gun laws alone won't stop shootings.
Last time I checked, we had a law against murder. It doesn't prevent people from killing people.
The governor, the mayor, the DA, they all want stricter gun laws.
Man, fuck all that bullshit. Vinny Pass, what up? Broad Street Bully in the building, I say kill them all. Exterminate these roaches, fuck that. You pay me or pay Cardo. Pay Pels or somebody, Hawkins or somebody. Pay me or pay the funeral home, nigga. Kill all y'all niggas, one. May death come to all those who cross us. The preachers, the pastors, the deacons, the coffins, church masses, closed caskets, Bible verses, long black curses.
Black curses.
Long ass gas, too big for holsters. Obituary posters, getting posted. The reaper closing in, he getting closer. You just think you blink, it's over. Say prop soldier here, SP AK shoulder gear. Ice grill hoop, hold that stare. Half a clip, now hold that there. Scout your hip, now roll that chair. Yeah. You missed the list of the souls I spare. I double checked that you ain't on that dare. I squeeze weapons, hollow points open up like the cobra head. Collapse lungs like a fold up chair. Flatline, clear.
Kill 'em all. 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 Kill 'em all, kill 'em all, kill 'em all.
I rhyme like my life on the line. This fucking mic is mine. The past burglar, the mass murder, the viper shrine. A strong body could never conquer a righteous mind. Some think it's destiny, some of you think it's Christ's design. You consider what I'm doing like a magical art. I consider what I'm doing like a stab through the heart. My brain move at light speed, nothing fast as my thought. You might feel a slight breeze from the savage's heart. Y'all saying Vinny is back, but Vinny never left. I just had these faggots hating and watching my every step. Everything with Vinny, very deadly, every breath. Everything with Vinny, very heavy, heavenly flesh. Y'all ain't fucking with weight, I'm doing steady reps. I'ma sell my shit and then skate like I was Kerry Getz. I keep my biscuit right next to where my machete rests. Everything is everything, but pussy, death is death.
Kill 'em all. 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 Kill 'em all.
Beans, what up, cuzzo? Stay prop. Broad Street Bully. Vinny Paz, Bin Laden. Official Pistol Gang. Ab Lava, what up, cuzzo? D-Boys, Re-Up Gang.
Did a song that's whack. How many have accomplished that? I was wild as a young boy, shouldn't have put moms through that. Vinny Paz been to Norman back. I ain't never put the guns down, cousin, so my palms is black. You a bitch, I ain't involved with that. I got a big trunk and that's where Vinny keep all of his corpses at. Rah! Gorilla walk through the minefield. We don't see eye to eye on how you define real. Y'all are wondering if I'm out of my mind still. I just need some liquor and pills and I'm chill. I run with Puerto Rocks, Morenos and Vagabonds. And Paz will shoot this motherfucker up like Barry Bonds. I'm like a military doctor, Vinny, carry on.